Deepika Padukone. Deepika was national level badminton player and she was also a good student. She was doing her bachelor's in sociology from Indira Gandhi National University. But she got busy with her acting career and dropped out from the university. Next is Priyanka Chopra. Priyanka Chopra did her schooling from Army School and she also studied in USA. She decided to complete her graduation before starting her career. But eventually she didn't complete her studies as she started modeling. Katrina Kaif. Katrina's family used to locate a lot and that's why she was homeschooled. Katrina never went to a regular college as well as she was relocating all the time. She started modeling at the age of 14 and didn't complete her studies. Kangna Ranaut. Kangna wanted to become a doctor when she was a child. After completing her schooling, she got admission in a science college. She was a good student, but she left studies as she wanted to pursue a career in acting. Kareena Kapoor Khan. After finishing school, Kareena enrolled for a bachelor's degree in commerce. Later, she joined a law college as she wanted to become a lawyer. She left her studies incomplete and went on to become a Bollywood actress. Aishwarya Rai Bachchan. Aishwarya was a brilliant student and she got the top marks in the HS exams. She started her graduation in science but later she started studying architecture. She left her studies in the middle as she wanted to pursue modeling. Karishma Kapoor. Karishma Kapoor always wanted to become a successful Bollywood actress. Karishma completed her schooling and got admission in college. But she stopped going to college and started preparing for her film career. What do you think about these people? Do let us know in the comment section below. And do not forget to like, share, and subscribe.